Today I will explain what is the difference between resistance, reactance and impedance. Here I have shown simple circuit. This is AC supply. Voltage of AC supply is V. This is load and a current I is flowing. When we divide V by I, then we get resistance. To get reactance also, formula is V by I. To get impedance also, formula is V by I. Resistance is written as R, reactance is written as X, impedance is written as Z. Unit of this resistance is ohm. Unit of reactance is also ohm. Unit of impedance also ohm. So in all three cases, it is V by I and unit is ohm. Then what is the difference? When here load is consist of only resistor, then we called V by I as a resistance. When here we have either inductor or capacitor, then V by I is called the reactance. And when here we have resistor and inductor both, here we had only resistor, here only inductor or capacitor, here R and L both are R and C or R, L, C, all three. Then V by I will be called impedance. In case of resistor, the value of resistance is written as R. In case of inductor, if reactance is made of only inductor, then value of XL is written as omega L, and this reactance is called inductive reactance, where omega is 2 pi F and L is inductance. If it is capacitor, then reactance is called capacitive reactance. And value is written as Xc because C is capacitor and will be equal to 1 by omega C, where omega is 2 pi F and C is capacitance. In these two cases, here if F is more, then value of this reactance will be more. But in this case, if F is more, this value will come down. So by increasing value of frequency, inductive reactance will go up, capacitive reactance will come down. In case of impedance, if R and L is there, then impedance value will be square root R square plus L omega square. If R and C is there, then impedance value will be square root R square plus 1 by C omega square. If R, L, C, all three are there, then impedance value will be square root R square plus L omega minus 1 by C omega square. Here I have shown one inductor. This is name. And reactance is a value. For example, suppose we have one tomato. So tomato is the name of this item. Similarly, inductor is the name of this item. Then we say mass of this tomato is say 50 gram. Similarly, reactance of this inductor say 50 ohm or 60 ohm. So this omega L is called the reactance and this L is called the inductance. So this is name. This is inductance value, this full is reactance value, and this is also called impedance. Similarly, this is capacitor. So this is capacitance. This full is reactance, and this is the name of this item. This reactance is also called the impedance. If resistor and inductor both are there, then this is resistance R, this full is reactance, and the total from here to here is called impedance, will be equal to square root R square plus L omega square. Now here I have written inductive reactance value omega L. This is in scalar form. In vector form also it is written like this. XL is equal to J omega L. Here XL is omega L, here J omega L. So both look different. While writing we have to tell we are following scalar or vector R, we have to follow different symbol. Here omega L is scalar, this total is vector. Similarly in this case, capacitor case, value of X is written like this in vector form. X is equal to 1 by J omega C. Now in this case, 1 by J omega C, if you multiply by J, here also, you get minus J 1 by omega C. Now here this is minus, this is plus. If value of this is equal, then both together will become zero. For example here, if value of reactance of this and value of reactance of this are equal, then they will cancel each other and net value will become zero. Similarly, in impedance case, if it is R and L, we write Z is equal to R plus J omega L. If it is R and C, we write R plus 1 by J omega C. If it is R, L, C, all three, then we write R plus J omega L plus 1 by J omega C. These are voltage and current wave shape. Red color is voltage, green color is current. In case of resistance, current and voltage both will be in the same phase. In case of reactance, inductive type reactance, current will be 90 degree lagging with respect to voltage. In case of impedance, if R and L are there, then current will be lagging from 0 to 90 degree anything depending upon value of R and L. Today we will close here itself.